It's kind of like his face with the little neck, so. I don't know. This isn't even the biggest snake I've seen in my backyard. Ew. Hopefully some people find it a good home.